Start recording. Stop recording. Button.
as an extra bonus to this video, I'm going to do a cold start on the Echo SRM 225, the second Echo SRM 225, the one that I bought recently. Now, I don't know if it has enough gas to do a cold start, but we'll see. And I can't use the choke on it because that choke's messed up. So we'll see if we'll see how this goes. Oh, here it is. All right, so let's see what we got. Yep, it's out of gas, but hey, at least it had enough gas to start and run for a minute, so yeah, cool. All right, cool. Very nice, very cool. Cool, cool, cool. All right, guys, so what I did was I filled up the SRM225, the second one, and I'm gonna start it up again, let it run for a little bit, and I'm actually going to put it under the deck, so, because that's where I'm gonna keep it. So the switch is on. Can't use a choke. If it does, it should start, but if it doesn't, I'll give her some prime. So let's see what happens.
There we go.
Let's try to find a spot for this thing now. Leave this by the we'll leave it somewhere else. Yep. We'll leave it somewhere else. That's all. I'll just leave it, I'll leave it in the driveway for now. Yep. It is cold out. Let's see, we'll leave this, right, guys. I just want to remind you guys of something before I end this video. And this bears repeating. I mentioned this in other, I know I mentioned this in another video, but I'm gonna talk about this again for a second because this is important. So, this weed whacker comes equipped with a I-30 recoil starter, which means it takes 30% less effort to start the machine. So I'm just gonna pull it like this. I'll demonstrate it one more time. That's it. That's all it'll take. All right. Take care, guys.